Coffee farmers in Lwengo district are accusing UPDF officers in charge of Operation Wealth Creation Program of supplying them with poor quality coffee seedlings. The farmers say the UPDF officers are supplying seedlings whose quality is below that stipulated by the Uganda Coffee Development Authority guidelines. They say the seedlings they have been receiving do not germinate easily, and when they do, they are susceptible to light variations in temperature. The disgruntled farmers have also accused the UPDF officers of fraudulently inflating the quantities and costs of coffee seedlings distributed to farmers. The officers have been accused of forcing the suppliers of the seedlings to sell them the seedlings at very low prices. Mushabe says he has written to the Minister of Agriculture, Vincent Simpija, over the poor quality supplies and fraud by UPDF officers, but he has not received a reply. He now wants General Salim Saleh, the head of Operation Wealth Creation Program, to intervene in the matter. However, Lieutenant Colonel Fredin Sobia, the Operation Wealth Creation Officer in charge of Bokoto Midwest constituency, has dismissed the claims made by Arnold Mushabe and the other farmers. Operation Wealth Creation was established by President Yoweri Museveni in 2013 to create a system that facilitates effective national socio-economic transformation through improving household incomes. It was later to take on the mandate of the National Agriculture Advisory Services Program, which was scrapped in 2014.